We are at the Dublin Center Meet. This is the boys' varsity 300 hurdles, heat number two. In this heat, we have Josh Astorius on the outside, Mason Romont making his debut in the event, and Evan Lucero on the inside. Josh Astorius is out in front. And Mason's pretty close too. And it's a Doherty Valley runner. Moving up. And now it's Josh and Mason trying to help. 43 seconds, 45 for Evan. About 43 for Josh, 44 for Mason, 45 for Evan.